Hi, everybody. My name is Michael Rubano, and I'm an amplifier technician. And we're here today with Gary Gand of Gand Music and Sound. Hi, Gary.
Hey, Michael. How you doing?
Pretty good. He has kindly consented to demonstrate five amplifiers that I have recently restored, and you'll see that a little bit later. But Gary, tell us a little bit about the instruments you chose and a bit about yourself.
Okay. Well, I run Gand Music and Sound in Northfield, Illinois, www.gand.com. We're entering our 40th year in business. I started the business in fresh out of high school when I was 17. You can do the math. And my favorite guitars, of course, are the guitars from the 50s when I was a little bitty baby. So today we're going to be using replicas. I do own the real instruments, but we thought for the sake of fairness in demonstrating what these amps would do that we would use off the rack current model guitars in the style of those guitars to give you folks something that you could adjust to the sound of. So we have a 50s style two-tone Fender Stratocaster with a maple neck here, and we have a Gold Top 58 style Les Paul with humbucking pickups, all mahogany body. Available at Gand Music and Sound, where prices are right, and our motto is human support in a technical world. Anything you need help with, we're here to help you, whether it's computer software, guitars, amps, or the wonderful services of this genius right here, Michael Rubano.
Well, thank you very much. So very shortly, you will see Gary demonstrate five vintage amplifiers, the earliest from 1955, the latest from about 1966, and that's coming up real soon. We have here a K Model 703, was made in 1962, and it's an amplifier that was designed for beginners and students, produces about 1 or 2 watts. It has just two controls, a tone control here with the power switch, volume control here, and three inputs so you and two of your friends can join in and practice. Would have been sold probably in a small local music store, something like that. This amplifier comes to us through Dave's Music in Winchester, Illinois. He is a retailer in the western part of the state that always has some interesting new and used instruments in stock. And he's brought us this old amplifier for me to restore. It starts out pretty clean, and when it's turned all the way up, gets pretty rough. And you'll get to hear that very shortly. We have Gary Gand doing some demonstrations for us, and he's going to show you how this amp sounds.
That's a humbucking pickup, bridge pickup. Here's the neck pickup. This is a 50 style Strat, two-tone nitro finish, maple neck, so it should have a little bit of a brighter sound. Start on the bridge pickup. Okay, middle pickup. Here's your neck pickup. Setting on the middle pickup and the neck pickup. And your Layla setting between the 1 and 3 position with these two out of phase with each other.